stop.
Oh,
man.
That's nice.
I have to explain this to him.
It's a cinnamon roll.
It's a cinnamon roll.
Go ahead, sir.
Yes. Good afternoon. And I'm glad to see all you here today. Brussels has one of the largest international press corps in the world. And I'm looking forward to be working with you. First, I want again to express my profound gratitude to Jens Stoltenberg.